Holy Bible, John, chapter 11, verse 16. Then Thomas, who was named Didymus, said to the other disciples, "Let us go so that we may be with him in death."